Alright, welcome back. So, let's continue on. We are going on. We are somewhere in here. Oh my god. I got lots of ammo. I don't think this is a good thing, though.
Grayson's brain is a mess. He must have been completely under Reaper control by the end.
And the physical enhancements?
Extremely impressive, if we could avoid having entire neural pathways rewritten in the process.
Grayson's failure was due to a lack of resolve. He wasn't loyal to anything but his next dose of red sand.
You'd like to try it on loyal test subjects, sir?
Find volunteers among our new recruits. The physical benefits are too useful to ignore.
Asshole.
The performance upgrades are off the charts. Our troops can outfight any Alliance soldier.
Roll it out. I want all troopers fitted with implants before the Reapers arrive.
I'm still concerned about us losing control of our forces. Some of them are already hearing voices.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
Sir, you wanted my opinion on this. It's too dangerous.
No. We're close. Sanctuary was a success. We can control Reaper forces. Everything we've been fighting for, every sacrifice we've made, it's about to pay off.
We can't lose you, sir. Humanity needs your mind, and they need it intact.
I understand the danger, Janna. That's why I'm trusting you with this. As long as you're here, I know you'll keep me in line.
I'm holding you to that, sir. Okay.
Begin the procedure. No anesthetic. Computer, end recording.
I believe this guy is a psycho. But in a bad way. Oh boy, something's up here. Something big.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
Hello? Oh, I see. The elusive man's... headquarters.
We need to locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
What?
The catalyst.
Yes.
What is the catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It's that simple. We're fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make.
No, it's not a mistake, you idiot.
And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way?
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believe in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea.
No, it's not.
That idea is not so easily destroyed.
Wanna bet?
Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you. Working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
What the fuck?
You're attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
What?
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers.
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when, the Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the Catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the Catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
What?
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far. We'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
We will.
Edie, get me Hack. Edie.
Great, not this guy.
Not so fast. You. He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
Whoa. Whoa! What the hell? How can he shoot so? Damn it! Oh boy.
We evolve or we die. Those are the
options. No! Still alive! But I don't know for how long. They're still an associate for some reason. Oh fuck you two, come on! This is gonna be a hard one. Here it comes! You sick bastard.
better than Thessia. More personal.
What? Yeah, you're angry. Fuck you too. Come on!
This is better than Thessia. More personal.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to beat him in like that? Damn it! Okay? Yeah, somehow you can, but I'm trying to figure that out how. Right, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mass Effect 3 Chrono Station comes to an end.